Hi, my name is Miyu, and today I wanted to share some of my highlights and experiences from taking part in the Data and Policy Summer Scholars Program. I think the biggest takeaway from this program was learning about the power of data in public policy analysis, and the final capstone project was reflective of that, because it was a chance for us to use the tools that we learned regarding data analysis and data visualization from Professor Wright and try to apply that to a real policy challenge. So we were tackling issues like the public health crisis that we're facing right now on COVID-19 and also regarding territorial control in Afghanistan. And what was so valuable about the project was that it was a place for us to have the freedom to use the data and think really critically and deeply about complex issues. So I was taking part in the Afghanistan project, and it was really exciting for me to be able to be a part of ongoing research, asking important questions like, how can we better measure territorial control and what does that mean for policy implementation? And so the capstone project and also the talk sessions with current policy practitioners really reinforced the importance of evidence-based policymaking, and the overall program helped me better understand public policy analysis and also about UChicago-Harris in general. Something that was really memorable and enjoyable was also the fact that in addition to the office hours and the workshops that we had, the students also organized discussions regarding policy interests and past experiences. And the DPSS cohort comes from a really diverse academic and professional background. So as someone who is still in their undergraduate studies and not really sure what they want to do in the future, it was really fun for me to have these discussions and talk about the things that we've experienced. And so one of the discussions we had was regarding like volunteering and working in Africa. And then we had another discussion on making an impact in the sphere of education. And because I'm passionate about education policy and also developing international development, these experiences were really fun. And so overall, this program helped me explore whether public policy is something that I would want to pursue in graduate school. And I would recommend this program to anyone who is interested in public policy and also anyone who is trying to explore ways to make an impact in the public policy area or field that they're really passionate about.